It is five for Josh Tong on debut. What a moment for him.
He's got his first in Edges.
The only one not to get a wicket. Oh, now then, he's in, surely he's in. A first test wicket for Josh Tong.
82 mile an hour and right on the money. Tong first up. A little scrambled seam, it's nipped back down the hill.
Oh, and he's got a second. He's got a second, Josh Tong. Change of bowling.
Top edge on it, I think. It wasn't a bottom edge, was it? No, he's still got a top edge on it. Johnny Bairstow is falling away to his right, pouches it. Two in the over.
Oh, was there a little tickle? England thinks so. England thinks so.
Nice and slow. Can you go to the ultra edge, please? Okay. No problem. If you can get me the reverse angle, would have been better before the ultra edge. Yeah. Can you rock back, please? Can you rock back? No. Move back. Yes. I would like to see any gap between batter and the ball. Just move forward slowly. Yeah. There is a spike as the ball passed the bat glove. I'm satisfied. You can go to the on-field umpire. I recommend you to change your decision. There's a spike and you're on the screen. Make your signal now.
Boy's gone. 50 and out. A length ball with a bit of width, and really Tector has just guided that into the hands of Harry Brook.
Josh Tong. And he just steers it to backward point where Harry Brook takes it on the second grab. He just clutches it into his midriff. Oh, yes. It is five for Josh Tong on debut. What a moment for him. Smart catch to second slip. He had to wait a long time for his first test wicket, but he shone in the second innings here. This for Josh Tong. Big drive, firm edge. Well taken by Zach Crawley, moving to his right. And a chance to hold the Duke's ball high. Oh!
Gets the ball, cut that down the slope. He took five against Style and he's got his first in Edges.
But not this time, it just nipped back down and clipped the top of off stump. Khawaja can't believe it.
Wrist position, nice release, and in it comes, too good, bang, through the defence. He knew halfway down he was done then, David Warner.
Edge, got a good catch too. Ducking in the gully, that's a good catch.
A bit of movement down the slope, and an excellent catch by Ben Duckett. That has gone very quick to him.
Oh, how close, or going down on the angle, given.
Yeah, consistent. Set him up there as well, David Warner. Three men back on the pull.
Now they've got Smith. Yes, they have. Steve Smith can hardly believe it. He's tried to lap it around the corner. He also has found the top edge of his bat.
This wicket here at Lord's, the two-pace nature of it, it sometimes comes off and it sometimes doesn't, making it very, very difficult for the batters.